So that's how also they can act. Again, here in this slide, you can see obviously Bacillus licheniformis, another kind of good bacteria. And very obviously, we can see an inhibitory zone, which is quite important against a Clostridia perfringens, either type A or type C here in this example. And that's quite impressive. 10 millimeters, when we think around the tiny size of a bacteria, it's really, really a large, large distance.